title to lose. No win, no trophy. It's likely to be the scenario. We still don't know the ending. Sit tight for the final episode, and it's live! That racism is totally wrong. Oliver is the referee. Maybe he was in his own half. He's going on and he's... Gabriel Jesus didn't quite anticipate that and apologises for it. Sort of squeezed through. Makes his voice heard. Biden trying a bit of magic.
Touch.
Nice, can scoop it up, just.
Completely wrong. Villa.
And also, talking about nerves.
Yeah. The keeper and the centre back, Chambers and Olsen, just struggling in this early 8 minutes.
Back in by John McGinn. And that was Coutinho trying to serve Villa's goals and Liverpool's in the same. Diving header. Pena.
Face.
Ante Cash is a real forceful right back. As well as got the vote. Harry Bezic and Adam Nunn. Bowden giving chase and he's rapid. Dinia, pushed out by Edison. Jesus takes over. Foden! Olsen watched. Slipping and sliding. Gabriel Jesus, Foden's in the middle.
Back ends up smashing it at the goalkeeper.
Guardiola with the best part of half an hour gone. He's got Gabriel Jesus away. And Kevin De Bruyne was quite sure where he was running to in the end, maybe trying to drag him. Looking to break through here.
Chambers did well.
Jesus, who's turned Tyrone Mings and turned him again. Back by Dinia, Watkins coming in was Cash.
Oh,
Matty Cash. A real ball.
Luka Dinia puts a wonderful cross in that misses out the City centre backs. And Cash, he just runs across the front of Cancelo.
City lose and Liverpool draw. It will be goal difference. Game on, Pep. Game on.
What is he doing? He plays it back and there's enough on it and then all of a sudden he just has a little bit.
Relishing the challenge. Aston Villa. Coming within range but then Kins. This could be a sensational moment but he's just not got himself set. And take Bruyne. Powering in. It's back to Bruyne's way again. Decision is a corner. All hands to the pump for Villa. To get some space on the ball and play a creative pass. Jesus might nip in here.
It's been a bit of time wasting.
It's a great take by Foden. Is that going to make Cancelo central? The poor to all dangers. Manchester City have almost run out of time. Well, Pep Guardiola has a team talk to give on half-time. It was a right-back who scored in that game against Queen's Park Rangers, but it was a City right-back, Zabaleta. And then QPR got those two, and then we were set up for Jekyll. Zinchenko trying to make an impression straight away. Foden, Mahrez going in, De Bruyne.
See him. He's the man that can pull that off.
Yeah, they came home with the title, the trophy. They equalised pretty much straight away. The Ukrainian, brilliant play from him. The city forward. Salah's cross.
Having that first half, what a cross.
Great defending by Villa, but comes out to Rodri.
He's never let you down on that front.
Zinchenko. Cancelo. Here's Sterling, made a clever little run. Cannot believe it's going to stay like that. With the... Bruno wins it back, forcefully. Here's Watkins.
Miles on. Period in the game where it's drifting a little bit for them. Gone quiet.
Gabriel Jesus. Villa might crack here. Anyway, free kick on it. Coutinho.
Maybe.
A fair bit. Draft excluder. De Bruyne. Trying to put something extravagant on it. He wants to leave. Pep Guardiola. And here's Coutinho! It's 2-0 to Aston Villa. Wow.
Threat has remained. And this touch is wonderful. And the pullback in the near side through the legs. It very rarely disappoints or fails. And Aston Villa, you have given Jurgen Klopp and Liverpool.
However deep they've dug City, they have to go even deeper. Foden. Still going, Kevin De Bruyne. Still going, Manchester City. De Bruyne! They cannot believe it.
No.
Ronaldinho. The City are still going here at the Etihad with 15 minutes to go. We get another header on target here. For Rodri! It's Rodri!
And he puts it in the bottom corner. What a Premier League season this is!
Right to the very last. Bruno! Yes! Gundogan again! The king of comebacks at the Etihad!
Bruno, the class! And Ilkay Gundogan! You little dancer! You are absolute class!
For the last 7 minutes by stoppage time. Can be considerable. It's the hope that kills you. Prize belief, to be honest with you. The old saying, truth is good. I mean, it might not be finished yet. Another Villa goal. And...
hasn't failed to disappoint at any moment. Stevens.
City's decision. De Bruyne. Sterling, lovely 1-2 with Cancelo. Jesus, heading for the corner. Villa is still...
Oh, he's blown it,
they've done it. Manchester City have won this thrilling title. Well, he's won plenty.
Congratulations to Manchester City.
Takes the applause, makes the...
He's the king of this stadium.